Good day everyone, so this is Alvin again and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about my top 10 Jag Jeans video of the Binibining Pilipinas 2019 contestants. So the official Facebook page of Jag Jeans have uploaded these videos in their page, so if you want you can just check it out yourself. But today I am going to present my top 10 favorites, so others may say that the same names are coming out every now and then in the top 10 favorites. Well, the thing here is most of the favorites are also the one that are really doing very well, and there's a reason why they are called front runners. It's because they are the one who's stepping up their games a lot. Number 10, Hannah Arnold, one of the best faces in the competition. I don't know if it's just me, but it seems like she's not giving it all in those clips. I'm not sure if she'll surprise us with a better and competitive version of herself in the finals, but if she does, I will be very, very excited. I mean, she's amazing. I love her very angelic and innocent face. I love her very angelic and innocent features. She's like a goddess that lures people, but I want more. But nevertheless, she deserves to be in this top 10. Number 9, Vickie Marie Rushton. Not a big fan of some of her poses in these clips, but compared to others, she still did miles better. Plus, that face is something that just cannot be ignored. Number 8, Leren May Bautista. I love her sultry look. Aside from that, she looked very beautiful, and based on the clips that I'm currently watching right now, she has that mysterious aura in her that makes her very, very interesting. Overall, great shots. 7, Jessarie Dumaguing. I am just in love with her very, very beautiful Filipina features. Loved the face, and I truly loved her confidence in the clips as well. Great body too. She's just giving me Venus Rob vibes. Number 6, Maria Andrea Aya Abesamis. Gosh, that face looked beautiful. I just loved the combination of that sweet and beautiful face, but at the same time giving us a very strong and fierce aura too. I really wish she'll get one of the crowns this year because she really deserves to. Number 5, Emma Mary Tiglao. I'm not sure if it's just me, but some of her angles resembles Pia Wurtzbach. Beautiful body and great face. I just love her in these clips. Number 4, Sherry Ann Tormes, one of my favorites this year as well. She's just very beautiful and confident. Her second clip was just outstanding. That face, that body, and that slight touch on her legs, I loved it. Number 3, Samantha May Bernardo. Goodness, she is just a pro in all the clips. From the way she moves, she walks, she flips her hair, she stares at the camera, she carried that fabric, and the way she smiles, she is just amazing in every way. So I'm still wondering if she's going to get the crown this year, because to be honest, she's just an overall performer, and she deserves to compete internationally too. Number 2, Gazini Ganados. She only did a few steps in the intro, but it was really good. You can easily say that runway walking is going to be one of her assets. Her second clip was really beautiful, loved her face, while the fourth clip is just oozing with sex appeal. And the last clip, oh my gosh, that face is so beautiful that I am dying to see it in an international stage. And in my opinion, my number one pick for the best Jag Jeans video is Bea Patricia Magtanong. She is one of my favorites to win this year, and one of my favorites as well to go to Miss Universe. She's a little bit stiff on the first shot when she's walking, but that's a very, 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 very minor detail. But the rest of the clip, she looked really, really beautiful. She is polished and well-styled. I also loved her body, and her poses are very, very strong. I really love her fierce and strong aura. But my favorite clip of all is the last one, because she was even more beautiful when she smiles. I mean, looking at the transition from fierce look to smile, that's just very, very beautiful. So that's my choices for the top 10 Jag Jeans video. What do you think? Don't forget to leave your comments below. Don't forget to like the video and share the video as well. And most importantly, don't forget to subscribe. So thank you very much and have a wonderful day.